In my time here at NRP, which is about 15 years, we have tripled in size, expanded into new markets, diversified our product type, and redefined our culture. But I would challenge each of you to spend time over the course of this conference establishing relationships with the people that make this company such a success. And that's everyone in the room today.
I'm Taylor Brown, I'm the president of construction. And what originally drew me to NRP was the ability to provide a home, which is an invaluable resource to people across the country. I've been with NRP for 15 years, and for a very long time, there was just this general expectation that you showed up to work every day and did your job. But it didn't foster an environment where you wanted to do more than just your job. So today, in this conference, it's about instilling in the staff and my employees the desire to do more, to be A-plus players, to really push the limits of what their capabilities are and to grow and build them up.
We're also going to increase support to you in the office and out in the field. It'll be focused on training with you and providing the tools you need to be successful.
The growth isn't new. Over the past 3 years, we've just been growing immensely. It's been highly expansive. And my job, or what I believe my job is to be out in front of the growth and to ensure that I'm providing the tools and the resources to the staff to ensure that we can still be successful and execute on a high level.
That makes you feel special. That you know, we are several hundred people with this company, but yet they can take the time to speak to you on the one-on-one level. And everybody has been so supportive. Just a feeling that you just can't really describe.
I love the people that I work around.
It feels like family, truly. NRP folks are my family.
And everybody's really hardworking, and more importantly, everybody's willing to help newcomers like me learn.
I've stayed with the company for so long because, you know, it always felt like a privilege. I've never taken working for NRP for granted. It always really felt like a true privilege, and I knew that I was just fortunate to fall into such a great company and be able to stay, and I'm proud of that.
Very proud to be an NRP employee, I have to say.
And as we've grown as a company, we've diversified our product type, and we're now able to provide homes and a necessary shelter to every demographic in the country. It's so important to me, the ability to build something that's tangible, something that you can touch and feel, and at the end of the day when you're done, know that you'll be appreciated for the work you've done and the service you've provided to your community.